Umnyango wamaphoyisa omgwaqo keGoli usukuzwakaliseke ukukhathazeka ngokwesi noma ngathi ke ngokwanda kwesibalo sezingozi ke ezinyantisa igazi emgwaqweni yesifundazwe saseGoli. Okhulumela ke umnyango noma ngathi okhulumela umnyango Obed Sibasa uthi ke yize ke kunemikhankaso yezokuphepha emgwaqweni okuhloswe ke ngayo ukunqanda nokuvikela izingozi zomgwaqo, kepha abashayeli nabahamba ngezinyawo basaqhubeka nokungayithobeli imithetho yemgwaqo. Ngakho ke uSibasa unxusa ke labo abasebenzisa umgwaqo ukuthi ke bedlale indima yabo ekuqinisekiseni ukuphepha emgwaqeni kanjalo nokuvikela impilo.
Izehlo zeingozi ezindleleni eziphembelela ekulahlekeni kwemiphefumulo yabantu njengoba ziqhubeka ukwenzeka. Isebe lamapolisa ezendlela eRhawutini lixhalabile lizinga leengozi kwaye limemelela uluntu ukuba ludlale indima yalo ngokukhumbula luhloniphe imithetho yendlela ngalo lonke ixesha.
We are urging people to please keep to the prescribed speed limit. To always, everybody in the motor vehicle wear your seat belt. Very, very important. Take regular rest breaks every 2 hours or 200 kilometers. Avoid unsafe overtaking, which result in head-on collisions, which are mostly fatal. And also very important, drinking and driving, people must be reminded it's a criminal offense. Please do not drink and drive.
Embindini wamaphulo okhuseleko esele ekhona ukuzama ukuthintela iingozi ezindleleni. Isithethi sesebe uObert Sibata uthi enye kwiinzame zabo kukuxhobisa uluntu ngolwazi.
Where we are, you can see our road safety team. They are busy with education. It's more of interacting with pedestrians, more of interacting with motorists as well as passengers. Reason is, you know, the more you interact, the more you educate, people become aware. They are now know. It's more of, you know, safe usage of the road.
Bayabongoza ukuba baqaphele nangakumbi kwaye barhoxe ekuhambeni ebusuku bephantsi kweempembelelo zotywala. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eProteaglen.